Hi everyone, this is Ashwin. In this video, we are going to solve the problem Jumping on the Clouds Revisited. Aerith is playing a cloud hopping game. In this game, there are sequentially numbered clouds that can be thunderheads or cumulus clouds. Her character must jump from cloud to cloud until it reaches the start again. To play, Aerith is given an array of clouds C and energy level that is 100. She starts from C of 0. And uses 1 unit of energy to make a jump of size k to cloud C of I plus k modulus of n. If Aerith lands on a thundercloud, C of I is 1. Her energy decreases by 2 additional units. The game ends when Aerith lands back on cloud 0. Given the values of n, k and the configuration of the clouds as an array C, can you determine the final value of E after the game ends? Let's see an example. This is the array of clouds and k is 2. The indices of her path are from 0 she jumps 2 units and again from the index 2 she jumps 2 units. After that she reaches the starting index. Her energy level reduces by 1 for each jump to 98. She landed on one thunderhead at an additional cost of 2 energy units. So the final energy is 96. We have a note here, percentage refers to the modulus operation. In this case, it serves to make a root circular. We already seen this approach before. If Aerith is at C of n minus 1 and jumps 1, she will arrive at C of 0. So let's solve the problem. Initialize energy equals 100, that is the initial energy. Initialize a variable I equals 0 to track the index. While true, this is an infinite loop. Now we do the operation energy equals energy minus 1. This one represents the cost of jump, and we have another condition minus 2 multiplies C of I. If C of I is 1, it is a thunderhead, so 2 multiplies 1 is 2, we will decrease 2 units of energy. If C of I is 0 means there is no thunderhead, 2 multiplies 0 is 0, it will negate this part. After that, increment the index, I equals I plus k modulus n. We are taking modulus of n to make the root circular. After that, check for the condition, if I equals 0, 0 is the starting index. If it reaches the starting index, break the loop. Finally, return the available energy. Let's run the code. It passed the sample test case. Let's submit it. That's it guys. If you like this video, hit the like button and subscribe to the channel. See you guys in the next video.